can't fix the lighting, so y'all are just gonna have to deal with seeing the stripes on my face. Good morning. Long time no see. Y'all can blame college for that because I do. This portion of school leading up to finals seems more stressful than midterm season. I'm gonna be 100% honest. I'm completely over it. I'm so ready for this semester to be over. Besides school, I finished Game of Thrones and I rewatched House of the Dragon because I had watched it already before I started Game of Thrones, but I went to rewatch it so I can understand some things better. I'm not the only one who thinks this. I hated the last season of Game of Thrones. I'm gonna just pretend it didn't exist, really. And I actually can, because apparently the books aren't even finished. The ending is not written. That's it. What I am excited about is the second season of House of the Dragon, which is coming out, I think, June. Y'all, I'm team black, okay? I'm team black. Don't look at my shirt, okay? I know my shirt's... I am team black. However, if you put Aemon Targaryen in front of me, I'm a fold. I'm also a Daemon girly, so like, what can you expect from me? But while I wait for the next season to come out, I'm watching The Last Kingdom, and I'm gonna be so honest, the reason I'm watching it is because of Ewan Mitchell, which is the actor who plays... the actor who plays Aemon Targaryen. No, I'm a simple woman. There is no defending myself, and that's okay. All those updates out of the way, I finished The Secret History. I am starting a new book, The Briar Book of the Dead. And I had someone ask how I set up my tabs for annotations, so I wanted to show that real quick. I'm actually gonna head to a coffee shop right now and read this. So I'm gonna set it up and then I'm gonna head out.
that time of the year where I have to recall every single piece of information I learned for finals. Realistically, I need to spend more time on math because math is not my strong suit. I'm downloading the final study guide right now so I can work on that. I think he also has an assignment in math lab that we can do. I want to start on this so I can get out the way and then read more today. I'm 100 pages into this book and it's pretty good so far, and I want to keep reading it, but I have so much to do with school. So I'm going to get some studying out the way so I can either read or play one of my games.